Molecular velocities are three types: RMS velocity, most probable velocity, average velocity. First, RMS velocity, denoted by CRURMS. Consider gas present in the container. Individual molecules velocities U1, U2, U3 and so on, UN. These are the velocities of the individual molecules. Then RMS velocity C, that is equal to root of the mean of the squares of individual velocities of molecules. It gives the RMS velocity. From kinetic gas equation, PV, that is equal to 1/3 mNc square. If we take 1 mole, then PV, that is equal to 1/3 mc square. From this we can write relation for the RMS velocity C, that is equal to root 3 PV by m. In place of V by m, we can write 1/d, so that is equal to root 3 P by d. RMS velocity is inversely proportional to square root of density. In place of PV, we can write RT, so C, that is equal to root of 3 RT by m. The ratio of RMS velocities of two gases, C1 by C2, that is equal to root m2 by m1. And for the same gas, ratio of RMS velocity, that is equal to root of T1 by T2. Average velocity, denoted by C bar or U average. The sum of the velocities of individual gaseous molecules to the total number of molecules present, it gives the average velocity. U1 plus U2 plus U3 and so on, UN. The ratio of sum of the velocities of molecules to the number of molecules present. Number of molecules present, N1 plus N2 plus and so on, total molecules, N. It gives the average velocity. For average velocity, relation is C bar, that is equal to root of 8 RT by pi m, that is equal to root of 8 PV by pi m, root of 8 P by pi d. Next, most probable velocity. The velocity possessed by maximum number of molecules is called most probable velocity. It is denoted by CP or UMP. For example, in the container, 1 meter per second, these molecules are 1 mole present. 2 meter per second, these molecules 2 mole present. 3 meter per second, these molecules 1.5 mole present. So more number of molecules, 2 mole molecules present 2 meter per second. So this velocity is called most probable velocity. The velocity possessed by maximum number of molecules is called most probable velocity. For most probable velocity relation, Cp, that is equal to root of 2 RT by m, that is equal to root of 2 PV by m, root of 3 P by d. Next, relation between the molecular velocities. URMS is to average is to UMP, that is equal to root of 3RT by we take in this order. Most probable is to U average is to URMS, that is equal to most probable 2RT by M, average 8RT by pi m. Next, RMS 3RT by m. RT by m we can cancel. Root 2 is to root 8 by pi is to root 3, that is equal to 1 is to 1. Divide with root 2, we get constant value 1 is to 1.128 is to 1.224. It gives the relation between most probable, average, RMS velocities. U average, that is equal to 0.9 9213 into U RMS. U most probable, that is equal to 0.8166 into U RMS. If we know RMS velocity, we can directly find the average velocity by this relation.